Hey YouTube people, a friend of mine just bought a houseboat a couple months ago. It's kind of run down. He got a really good deal on it. Anyways, I'm going to run over there, see what all he's done to it, maybe do some fishing off of it. You've probably seen me fishing here before. But his boat's over there somewhere. I'm gonna go find it. Mark's boat. This is the Star. It's completed, gutted, completely. New wiring, gonna have a full shower, full toilet, got a brand new motor, gonna have all new walls, gonna have all new roof. Like the redneck bill. And it's gonna be great.
Got a water heater in right there too. And you can see it back in the back. Got a live water tank. It's gonna have a sewer tank. It's gonna be great. Day one. The Star. Actually, this is probably day 3 months later.
I wonder if there's a fish in there, man.
Oh, boy. Let's get this shit up. Put my fucking
worm. Right. I'm gonna get the fish right now.
I called Rob yesterday.
What?
Rob, you know him?
Oh, I thought you said you caught a Rob.
Nah, I caught him. He says he comes up here every goddamn morning.
I know the name, I don't remember who he is.
He gets up and drinks his coffee up here.
So he got a boat? Look at that big.
Yeah, he got a boat, he's got a cruiser.
Oh, he got a...
He's always had a boat. He lives over that trailer across from the slough is.
Did you see my fish on there?
No, I don't see no fish.
The one I just had, man. Oh crap. Now I got stuck in the weed.
Why are they biting yours and not mine? This is life.
Too bad it's gonna get 30 degrees.
It'll be 20 degrees tonight. Last night was a baby night. That's why I winterized my boat. The boat won't crank back up until spring.